love you people. This is how much I love all the fans here at CWM. I was supposed to be in Cincinnati filling in for Dusty Baker, making sure the Reds clinched while Jockety begged me to come, but I told him I got my old team, the All-Stars, and we're winners too. So just like the Reds clinched the division today against the Dodgers, the All-Stars are going to clinch Chiba Khan's neck and break it so he won't make it to the Rumble pay-per-view. And then, look, guys, let me tell you, Walt Jockety said he's got a private plane waiting on us. He's going to fly us to Cincinnati. We're going to party with the Reds all night long. So let's cripple a little goat and another black man, and then we'll be on our way.
Smart boy. Smart boy.
Yeah.
Take a breath.
Mark. Yeah, stop. You don't need no time. 20, 20, 20, 20,
20 seconds. 20 seconds. 20 seconds.
Yeah. Hey, what? Is he able to go?
I'll pull it through for you, coach.
All right.
That's what kind of man he is.
Oh,
10 minutes has expired. 10 minutes remain.
Thank you. him this time.
Tell them. For those of you that have been coming here a while, you all know that straight up, these two were two of my best friends I've ever had in pro wrestling. I promise you that. And I cannot be more proud of both of your achievements. Chiba, I really do hope you go to the Rumble and you beat Ray for that title, because you deserve it. And Eric, you were special two times. You won the Weaver Cup twice. I was close, but you got it. And I hope that you wait until Battle Cave to cash in, like you said.
Oh, I am.
Because there's a little thing here tonight we like to call the CWF Rumble. Conveniently enough, that is also going to be our first pay-per-view ever. And let's just say you're the champion when that match is over. And you're going to Battlecade when I can't afford to say if anymore. When I win that Rumble, your match at Battlecade will be a three-way. Because I've earned it.
I'll see you at Battlecade,
brother.
I'll see you at Battlecade, Chief.